Corey, the buzz inside the arena right now for this Falls Count Anywhere match is unbelievable.
This is the one they've been waiting for. But they better be careful what they wish for, because there's a good chance these superstars end up in somebody's lap at some point during this one.
What a clothesline by Bray Wyatt. By God Almighty, oh, what a backhand elbow by the Honky Tonk Man. He's gonna go for the shimmy. He's gonna do the rock and roll. Oh. Whoa, what a shot by the Honky Tonk Man. By God Almighty, the Hall of Famer. He's even taking on the Fiend, Bray Wyatt. Uh-oh, what a block. Oh no, he got the mandible claw. The mandible claw, my God Almighty, what a mandible claw by the Fiend, Bray Wyatt. Oh, what a knee to the back. Honky Tonk Man, fighting back here tonight. As you may have seen in previous match here, JR, it takes a lot to take the Fiend down. No one's yet to actually do it. But they take him down, but he gets right back up, as always. Oh, what another. By God Almighty, gets him with the claw. The mandible claw, once again, the Fiend. The Fiend, Bray Wyatt, taking it to the Honky Tonk Man thus far tonight. Uh-oh. Oh, Bray Wyatt. Oh, he's gonna go for it. Oh, he moves out of the way. Oh, what a chop block to the knee. What a chop block by the Fiend. He picks him up. Oh no, he gets another again with a mandible claw. He's gotta give up, JR. It's over. It's gotta be over. Uh-oh. No, he gets out of it. He's going for the cover. One, two, and the Fiend once again showing his dominance tonight. This time against the Honky Tonk Man. Was crazy. I don't think anyone out there can take down the Fiend, JR. No one can. A lot of people have tried, but they can't seem to get the job done. And I don't think anyone's ever get the job done. Oh, what a good match this was. And don't forget, later on tonight, as Eric Bischoff explained, it's going to be Tanner Black versus Jay the Kid for the WWE Championship. And more matches coming here tonight.
Yeah. It is Survivor Series, Raw vs. SmackDown, Brand Supremacy. This is a big, big match in the career of Jay the Key Evans in WWE 2K19. You want to know why, guys? In just a few weeks' time, I'm going one-on-one with the Great One. Yeah, that's right. The People's Champion, The Rock, the jabroni beating, pie in, eyebrow raising. I'm going to cut you off there. Because you're none of that anymore, Rock. This is a new generation, a new era of talent. You're in the past. Don't get me wrong, you'll go down as one of the greats. But now, right here in the present, and even in the future, heck, even in the past, I am better than you. And I'm going to prove that at Survivor Series when we go one-on-one. Because I'm going to show the whole entire world how great you really are. And not only do I get to topple and defeat The Rock. No, there's more. There's more to this. I am in another match. I am in a 4-on-4 elimination match with my tag team partners, my legendary crew, including myself, Sean Soulstar, Casey, and Joe Wolf, versus Evolution, Randy Orton, Dave Bautista, Ric Flair, and the game, Triple H. This is another feel-good moment because now I get to showcase not only my skills to The Rock, not only to the world, but now to Evolution, the team that ran practically Monday Night Raw for just about 3 years. And now they think that they could swoop on back into the tag team scene and become what they were in the past. Well, that's not the case with us, because me and my team, we are the most legend, wait for it, dairy tag team in all of WWE. I don't care how old you guys have gotten, you gotta realize, Ric Flair, woo! I'm shocked he could even still walk. Will he even be able to make it to Survivor Series? Triple H, I'm coming for you. Your time is up in the ring. Go back to being behind that suit and tie that you like to wear. Dave Bautista, go back to making movies because your wrestling skills are trash. And Randy Orton, the only one out of that group that I respect. Don't make me have to give you the key to success. So, ladies and gentlemen, watch. Keep your newsfeed, keep refreshing, because right here, before you know it, WWE 2K19 Sean Soulstar's Universe Mode is presenting you Survivor Series in my home state of New Jersey. Now that's key.